Again, this game is Paper Wings. I just now downloaded it, and I've unlocked a pigeon so far. That but the scene player, classic. In this game, the controls on this are actually really hard. So basically, you just tap the sides and click circles. But once you get to a certain stage and get a certain amount of circles, you unlock different birds. That's all locked on pigeon. Because you start out with the bluebird. And as you can see, there's a lot of circles. And if one circle gets to the bottom, what can I move? No! So every time the circle gets to the bottom, you lose. Okay, continue. It's actually pretty easy, but the controls are like going up and down and sideways is the hard part. Catch the circle. Get the circle. No. No. Well, I got 54. Okay. So I will leave the game title in the description. Comments down below. I'm just circling around. Okay. So, I just recorded this right now, but this will be going up at about 1 o'clock tomorrow. I'm not sure what this means. Sorry for the ad, I didn't know what that would do. I just clicked it. So I apologize for the ad. I've actually played this game, and it's actually fun. There are no circles around. Really? Oh, apparently this is to hit the red circles. I didn't know that. Well, so guys, if you play this game, do not hit the red circles, see the yellow circles. The red circles equals death. You can see it flying around, is like insane. Oh my gosh. Okay. But I just got this game. If you guys want to play this game and are just becoming a YouTuber, what I did is I got Google Games, Google Play Games, and you just like go to that and then press the record button, and then you play the game. So, that's a tip for common YouTubers if you want to play this game. Or, like, Pistol Gun 3D. Or anything like that. I'm gonna watch this video. Try to get this video a little short. But, there are new birds. So guys, there's a lot of different birds you can get. Actually, was. There is a ton of birds. Oh, okay. Okay. Guess tomorrow I might come back with the finch. Maybe. Okay. Guys, if you like playing games, like this game, hit the, smash the subscribe button with, your pet bird, I guess. I don't know. Slap it with a feather. Just smash that like button with the bird feather. If you like this game. Okay. Get the circle. No. It's really hard to control this bird. And if you guys ever play this, it's just like insanely hard to control the bird. Oh my gosh, no, get. Ah. Okay. No. Okay, yes, I got it. Like, this seems really easy, guys, but it's, really hard to do the controls. Well, I mean, if you do some computer, I don't know how it would be, because I'm doing this on my iPad right now, and it's really hard on an iPad. Because you have to hold both sides of the screen, and, so, yeah. Okay, yes, got it. Get it. Okay. I'm gonna do one more round and that will be my last video. And my last turn. I don't know what I'm saying. I can talk today. Fly faster, Pidgeot. Like, if you're not diving down or going up, your bird goes really slow. I gotta do one more, because that round is terrible. I'm trying to at least get a stage two. No. It's really hard just to go after one circle. I mean, when they're all packed together, it's really hard. I mean, it's really easier. But when they're separate like this, it's a lot harder. Oops, she might go over. See, guys, when they're like this, like, all packed together, they're a lot easier to hit. Oh, well, you got stage 4. That's a new escort right there. Okay. That's gonna be my last round. Ooh, quail. Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording right after this video. Because I just want to show you guys the new bird I got. It's a quail. I just downloaded this. So I played like one round and then I started this recording, so. Because I got a quail. I'm just following this bird around a little bit. I'm just going with this bird. Oops. I don't need that. No, go down. Yes, sir. Okay, I'm just going with the circle dot. I just want to show you that's the quail. The quail is actually really fast. Okay, see you guys tomorrow.